Gentlemen, may I have your attention for a second, please? I'm really, really sad to announce the last and closing session for the 10th Typo 3 conference here in Berlin. No, I'm really sad. I had great fun the last 3 days, and I hope you had as much fun as we had here. Thank you very much. Robert had to leave earlier, so unfortunately my buddy is not standing here besides me. Please give him a very big applause. For you, Robert! Okay, Volker is now going to present the results of the World Cafe Brainstorming. For me, it's time to say goodbye. We'll have to leave like 10 minutes to 5, so a little bit earlier. I hope to see all of you guys next year in the next Typo 3 conference. And always remember, it's a small step for you to go there, but it's a giant leap for the Typo 3 community. Bye-bye.
Yes, hello. It's a pleasure to present some results from, I think, a really successful World Coffee. We had really a lot of input, and yes, I'm really happy that the idea to do something like that at the conference was successful. Yes, and I want to just be very quick, because I think we are late, but we are always late, so I think it's fine. You know that before. At least one thing didn't change and it hasn't been too changed. So we have 12 topics, and the basic idea for all topics is we want to become the market leader for CMS systems with Typo 3. So what do we have to do with these topics? I've tried to get the 5 most important ideas for each topics. There's much more we could learn, but this is, in my opinion, the most important thing, and I think it's interesting to see that different topics has same ideas how we can go on. So yes, selling Typo 3. We have a lot of text, so you still read it, but I think the main thing is that we have to change the image and the reputation of Typo 3, especially the CMS system is quite old, and a lot of people are thinking, if I'm talking about Typo 3, I'm talking about an old product and it's not sexy. We will hear this later on, but we should change this, and we should try to change it. We should think more international, and for that we should see that we find an international lobby. There's still an idea to create a product box. We had it before, I think 10 years ago. When was it? Had it on the site. It was quite 5 years? Okay, it's a long time ago. Yes, and provide good and easy to find material in a lot of different kinds, and this repeats, I think, in each point again. So, yes, marketing for Typo 3, it's not directly only selling, but it's next to it, and we have to create an own strategy for the different products. Yes, we need good marketing material. We need to optimize the Typo 3 org side. And what really important, we need more external presentations. So we should go to all CMS conference, all web conferences, but we will hear later that we should also go maybe to business conferences or other events where people don't think about Type 3. They maybe don't think about the CMS, but there we should go. Yes, and it was mentioned that we should have a full-time marketing person. So, development of Type 3 CMS and NEOS. It's again, we have the global product strategy we have heard in marketing. We should reduce entry barriers, which is also a kind of material. We should work at the communication, so it's not directly about development. And a very important point is the topic Type 3 marketplace for themes extensions, which is also mentioned in the fundraising part that was mentioned. Yes, and we should work at the feature planning and make it more public and involve more people. That's quite interesting. Industry solutions for Type 3, it's something like weird themes. There we had a very technical issue. We should work at the topic connectivity for products to connect to other systems, from e-commerce to product information management systems and so on. We should explicit target this solutions to the groups and bring a solution for the university to the university. That was even a topic we had before, I think, at least at the website, so we tried it before. Work with externals, universities or chambers of commerce to make round trips, events to target them. Unified solutions for target groups, it's the same we had before. It's just how you work on that. Different solutions with different products. That was quite interesting that I think in this part we heard the most about Flow. And Flow could be maybe an incubator for NEOS very well. Because, yes, you can do a lot of stuff with Flow, which is not directly CMS related, but you probably will need a CMS. communication, public relations in Type 3 world. Again, the Type 3 org site should be pimped, it should be better, and we should use it for storytelling. And we should show what people we will see there. We have should work on the connectivity for a lot of people. And what really interesting is the tool stuff is that we should use and go to one internal communication tool. This is bug tracking, this is communication. Teams are using Slack, teams are using mailing lists and so on, different stuff. But have one communication for all the people. To bring them together. Yes, and it's, that's maybe the most interesting idea. We should make the world better with Type 3. Not directly with Type 3, but with the thinking we have. We are really motivated community. We are working together and having doing great stuff together and are sharing, inspiring the world. So yeah, let's see if we can make a better world from Type 3. And we should bring Type 3 to school. That was one thing, so they start learning it earlier. Rookies, exactly. Yes, the rookie topic, again, we find it in the structure of the Type 3 community. The output was like that a lot of people don't know about the Type 3 community, the association, what is the structure. So. We should clarify the structure, and a big problem which was seen is that we have the white male developer problem. So we have the main people who are working with Type 3 are white male developer, and we should work on diversity There was a guy, I think, who asked, where are the girls, where are the childs? So rookie, go to school. And I think that's a really important thing. And we should display the who is who. Should I ask if I have a question about NEOS? Can I ask if I want to do something in marketing? We should display this better also on the website. There will be a hangout, or will it be? Maybe at least it's planned to have a hangout once a month to come in contact with the community, with Ben as a community manager. Create more and make a focus more on the values of the product than on the product itself. And in total, create an enabling structure in the Type of 3 community. Do things other people don't want to do and enable the people to do what they want to do. Internationalization, again, multi-language Type of 3, so we will see that a lot of points will repeat, so I only focus on the very important new things. The main thing is use the languages. Go to the five languages, to the five most important spoken languages, create good material and native material, so even the translated one isn't every time very good. So, yes. That was quite interesting. Type of 3 as an engine for innovation. There was one group which was focusing on the idea of a future lab. So, bring together people who want to think in the futures, enable them to bring their ideas, to promote ideas, and even make prizes for the best idea to innovate. Start thinking out of the box, and why don't use Type of 3 NEOS as a presentation tool, as competitor to Prezi instead of another CMS system. So complete other thinking, work with universities, try to make incubators and have interesting stuff done there. Challenge other and be open to external, that's very important. Yes, the events in the Type of 3 world, do events outside Germany. We will have a Type of 3 Asia next year. Yay! Woo! And make target events, target group events. So for special customer groups, for UX designers, for whatever we want people to join the community. Have better information about events. A lot of people don't know what events we have. Have a better information. Not only do events, but also be visible on other events. We had this topic before. Go on non-tech events, and also have a dedicated event manager was mentioned. Yes, competitive global environment in the CMS market. The most important thing is that we should be clear that we don't only have to look at other CMS systems, but also on other products like Facebook, Tumblr, microblogging, micro campaign sites. So they aren't built with CMS systems in our normal thinking from a vendor, but they are use products to do things fast, and that's a really big problem. On the other side, to get bigger, we have to do connectivity to other products. We have heard this before, and we should think bigger. Yes, new talents for the Type of 3 world. Make the first contact sexy. That's, I think, a really important thing that we should make Type of 3 more sexy. Reach people outside the community and bring them in to start easier. And gamification could be a really interesting part for that. Fundraising, the main important way we could earn more money in fundraising is talk with the companies, with our customer. A lot of we have a few end customer here, I would say, but most of us are agencies. So yes, we should talk to our customer and tell them that they can spend money and that they can pay developers to get features in the system, for example, and so on. Yes, display these sponsors and bring new topics on the website. So yeah, that it was, I think, and I hope the association, the teams will go deeper into the results, and then it's just it's the right place to say thank you that you are here. So great that you attend, and thanks for the Title III from. First of all, I want to thank a lot of people, but first of all, I want to say thank you to our Platinum sponsors, Domain Factory, AOE, and Reply. They are spending really a lot of money to make this conference and this kind happen. So thank you very much that you have done that. But even if we have platinum sponsors, they are really important, but also the other sponsors are less important. They are also bring a lot of stuff to us. We have lanyards, we have t-shirts which have to be bought. We have a social event yesterday, which was quite great. I think you have learned a lot of about Asia and about Neos on a Stick. So. Yes, I think it's really important even to have them here, and we have to say thank you to these sponsors too. Talks, yes, a conference without talks wouldn't be a conference, but so it's really important that we have all of you here who are making talks. And yes, we want to say thank you to these, to a few people. And you have, I really was active in using our voting system. So we now know who had the best talks. It's a conference, at least in your opinion. And there I would like to start with, with Sebastian Kurfürst. Okay. Unfortunately, he had to leave, but he had in your voting the third place. On the second place, I'm not sure if he is still here, Robert Lemke. They're all leaving. And at the first place, Christopher Huble. Christopher. Could someone take a picture at least so that, come on. Okay. So, yes. So, thank you very much.
Yeah, so and, thank you all for voting and being here. So,
yes, thank you very much to all other speakers. The feedback was quite good, so I think you all prepared very well. So There are a lot of speakers who don't have their feedback right now, so they don't know. We have in the front. Where do we? You can get your feedback later at the desk after we are finished. Yeah. So there are a lot of other people I would like to thank. So we had really a lot of helping hands, and it's not that there are only these people you will see. We had the video team, they are sitting around in the back. You probably don't see them because there is a camera for their face. But we have people who are working on the website, who are working in the background, who are doing things when you say, oh, I need help now, could you do something? Yes, I want to say thank you to all these people who has made this event possible. So please, all the helping hands who are in the room, come to the front. Ja. Lass sie es mal jemand anders machen. Yes, we had a lot of helping hands. There are much more than these, but I think we had one helping hand, which was doing really, really a lot of more stuff than others and had really a lot of nights with work and a lot of gray hairs also. She is much too young for having gray hairs. So, Jule, would you please come also again? Louder. So. Thank you, Julie. So, and yes, we could close the conference, maybe. Oh, but one more thing. October 2015, there will be the TSRCon 15, and it will be in Amsterdam. But that's not all. October 2015, we will have the first Type of 3 award also in Amsterdam. Thank you very much. Have a great trip home, and thank you for being here.